We got into this because we wanted to do what's right for America. My father has been working tirelessly to bring back the American dream, who've watched politicians with no business experience send that American dream abroad to countries that hate our guts. He's brought jobs back. He's created unprecedented levels of unemployment numbers for African Americans, for Hispanic Americans. This is fact. You can argue with it, but this is fact. Now,